Most of us have been in that situation where we're trying to go somewhere we've never gone before and need a GPS to help us navigate. And if you're like me, you often miss a turn, or turn too early, and get hit with this annoying sound, recalculating, that just won't go away. Well, that's caused by your GPS having a higher data demand than what your network can provide. We are going to fix this. My name is Arlo, and I work on the Confined Epitaxial Lateral Overgrowth Project, called CELO for short, which aims at creating an entirely new way to fabricate devices. Currently, the devices that populate your circuit boards in your everyday electronics are formed vertically by layering materials over one another. If, however, we can fabricate these microscopic glass boxes that force our materials to grow horizontally, that leads to an entire new dimension, which leads to an entirely new generation of devices that we can create using both horizontal and vertical layering. Even now, the theoretical models utilizing CELO predict transistors with max frequencies orders of magnitude above current designs. So, if we can make CELO work, we can make recalculating a thing of the past.